What's up, y'all? Welcome back to a new video. Like I said, day two, Jordan car getting painted. They're mixing up the paint right now, and they're about to lay down. Let's go. I don't know if y'all can see the color or not. Looks brown, but it's not. Looks sick. So mission failed. The car not gonna get painted today. Well, it got painted, but it's not gonna get finished because we have to let it dry because it's wavy and dripping because we put too much reducer. We put 1:1 instead of 3:1, like it says. So wait till tomorrow, sand it down, and then respray the correct ratio. And then once we spray the base and the clear, I think we're gonna do wet sand, which we usually don't do, but it's up to this guy. It's his car, so we'll see. All right, so we just got the driver's seat out, and then I put the dash back in. It's not fully in yet, it's just in. And then I dremeled out a hole for the blinkers. So now we got blinkers, got to hook everything else back up, clean it out, and then just got a new seat, about to put it in right now. Got painted. It's going down. They're doing the clear with the flake right now. Already looks good though, so. All right, y'all boys, so it's finally painted. I just missed the sun, so you can't really see, but looks sick. Got the gold flakes in there. The camera really doesn't do it justice, but this thing is sick. And then we finished the, for the most part, we finished the 240. Got the new seat in. I vacuumed it out. Just gotta wait for my body work to get done. For Darian, sand all this down so I could go get it wrapped. But just got some extra stuff in here, but looks way better. Took the radio out, took the rack out, put the blinker in, and then, yeah. So this is how we're rocking right now. And then once the bodywork gets done, probably won't be in like any of these recent videos, but it'll get wrapped. So, yeah, we'll see what we get into. I thought it's 12 o'clock in the morning.
You need a fucking, what's that
day before Christmas Eve, dropping the motor in. All the boys over here. Going in. Right, but going in your ass.
Whoa.
Uh-oh.
You don't know me.
Pain, you sick. Dropping the motor in. Let's go.
His knees on the one.
Off the ground. No
yo,
way.
Oh yeah.
That's crazy. Right now, doing the Corollas door hinges. Cause what did it do? It bent the fender.
Couldn't open the door.
Yeah, you can open this door. You still can't open it because the handle is broke. But it was bending the fender, so it's going down right now. Hopefully this fixes it. Y'all see that red light? Oh damn, my phone's kind of blurry. Y'all see that red light way up there? That's the boy, Jordan, coming down the hill on the longboard. Everyone says he's gonna fall, so let's see. Let's see if he falls or not. Hold on. He is flying it.
Mr. Parton, man.
He's flying.
Bro, he's flying.
He's wobbling.
Yeah. Look at the arrows. Military. All right, y'all. So if y'all watched last week's video, I had Junie edit it. So everything's kind of scattered around just because I wasn't here when he was editing. But where we're at is, I was talking about Jordan needed a motor. He dropped that in. He didn't need a new ECU. His was compatible with the VVT. And what else? Something about my car. All right, the Instagram poll said that these wheels look better on this car. So we're just gonna leave those on for now. I'm trying to sell the 240 wheels. So if you are interested, let me know. This did get painted. I'll show y'all now. Jordan's outside working with it. All he needs right now is a fuel rail, but I think he gets it tonight. So car should be running today or tomorrow. But I will show y'all that. But just to keep y'all updated. All right, so this is right after I recorded the last part. So this is, I don't know what I've recorded in this video, but all this is done. I just have to clean all this stuff out still. Got the Sparco seat in. Got the switch wired up. Every panel taken off. I don't know where they went. Wrap fully taken off. And then Jordan's car is right here. Damn, it's kind of bright. Fully painted. Pretty much done. Motor is in. Everything's wired up. They just have to go get a fuel rail right now. Wire up the fuel rail. And then this car should run tonight or tomorrow. That's his ECU, I think. And so he gets to plug everything up to that. And then should be done after that. But yeah, this thing came out sick. He polished. The only thing he's done is polish the wheels. We ordered the parts for Junie's trans. We ordered the third gear and the countershaft, so that should come in sometime either this week or next week. And hopefully this thing's running. And then this one, I'm about to get a panel wrapped and then see how that looks. See if I even want to wrap it or if I'm gonna have to go another route. Also talking to my tint guy right now to see if he can tint this because the roll cage, but I think we're gonna do purple tint since we're gonna wrap the car purple, so we'll see. But that's all we got right now. I'll let y'all know when we do the next thing. All right, so right now we're on our way to Darian Rotolo's shop. So he started working on one of my fenders. And then I'm bringing him two other fenders and then one's good. We just got to sand it. And that's at Invested Garage. So I'll let y'all know when we get there. Check the shop out a little bit. You see his little projects. And we'll be there now. Wait a minute, we're not at the shop, but we stopped here at the homie's body shop. He had the arms for the 240 trunk, so now it'll actually be on correctly. We're about to take these to Darian's shop, and for real, we'll see you there. Boom, just like that, we have made it to Darian Rotolo shop / Lanchona's garage. They got some cool stuff over here. This used to be the Lattice G on Island, but the guy took all the sounds out. There's Darian's Corolla he's about to paint. This is all Lanchona stuff. Guy makes boxes and shit. Let's see what else they got in here. Darian's painting right now. Here's my fender. Darian's doing some body work on the fender. The Subaru bus that used to have the Volkswagen face. His hard body, his Jeep. I don't know what the hell is going on with this thing. And that's all Lanchona stuff. But he's in here painting right now. Owner of Lanchona's painting it up. It's going down. Waiting on Darian. He went to eat after he told me to come here, so now I've just been sitting here like a dumb. Darian finally showed up.
Yeah.
After eating good and not getting me anything. But he's doing the body work. the fiberglass on the panel. You gotta do the edges so we can wrap it. Hopefully the wrap. Hopefully we go with the wrap. And hopefully the wrap sticks. We'll see right now though. I'll show y'all when he's almost done. So right now we're going back to Darian's shop. It's the next day with my boy Junie. We got a side skirt with us, so Darian can do that. And then we'll check on the, we'll check the body panels that he did yesterday. But I'll let you know when we're there. We're back from Darian Rotolo's shop. We got there, he wasn't there again. So I just dropped the side skirt off. And we've been home for a minute. Now Jordan's trying to get the Miata fully done. We don't even have the light. Why is the light not plugged in? Okay, we don't need it. Now he's about the angle gun. Jesus. His intake manifold. Because it hits. So for the swap, I think he's doing like the 1.6 swap. And he used to have the 1.8. And there's some piece of fuel pressure regulator that he needs from the 1.6. He's trying to use the 1.8 and he just, damn, you can't even see. Hold on. I don't know what happened, but this thing should be running tomorrow. So that's the piece that they said that he can't use because it's gonna hit. So what'd you just cut off?
The piece that it hits.
Oh, this piece right there. He just cut it off. And then what do we have to do after that? Gotta put
bolt the turbo down
and then put all these tubes where they need to go, and then the VVT. Put the VVT where it needs to go.
Cut the wrong piece.
Oh my,
I didn't. I gotta cut higher, but that piece doesn't really matter anyway.
Hopefully he's just cutting shit. But yeah, I think that's really it. I don't know what this is down here, but we'll see if it's running. And I think we're gonna have it fully done today, and then he'll just do oil, coolant, all that. Bro, my man just spit on the hose. He said, hold on. Spits right on the hose.
Only way to get on.
I thought he was kidding. He dead ass just spit on the hose.
Look, now it's going on.
Dude.
That's disgusting, but it worked. Kind of.
We're trying to get it started tonight, so.
What the fuck the pliers at? I just had them.
Told you. Hopefully we start it tonight, though. Let's see. We already made our... Bro, that's the wrong way, you dumbass.
No, it's the right way, because I need to move it so I can put it down more.
We already did our O'Reilly's one. Fuck your light.
Oh! This one popped off.
We got coolant. Oil. Hose, blue drink, trolley, and a filter.
Guess what? This one also popped off.
Then they popped off. Hopefully it's running in the next clip. 12 a.m. activities.
Fuck. Fucking tired.
He's scraping his raw feet.
Bro, stop showing my toes.
What's on your hand?
Oh, God.
This man look like Edward Scissorhands.
I let my girl do my nails. Look. I'm soaking them off now because I don't want them no more.
All right, everything is done. He's just loading in the new... What is it? The 2001?
Yeah.
VVT?
Call it the VVT Jordan call.
Yep. And yeah, everything's done already. Now we just gotta, just getting jumped right now. Put that back on. And then try to start. All right, everything is done. He's just loading in the new, what is it? The 2001?
Yeah.
VVT?
Call it the VVT Jordan call.
Yep. And Yeah, everything's done already. Now we just gotta, he's getting jumped right now. Put that back on and then try to start it. So it'll be start right now. Oh God.
Can I take a video for Instagram, Jordan?
No? I don't think it'll start. Why? He doesn't think it'll start.
God damn. The loser hasn't even turned the key yet.
I know.
I just set it up. I just loaded the BBT one.
Oh.
And I got one of them set up this.
Oh, rip. First attempt. Oh, rip. So last night, I don't remember what I finished recording because it was 2 a.m. when we finished the car. I don't remember if I showed you guys the fuel leak, but there's fuel leaking out the intake manifold. So I think we have to do the fuel injectors. Val is over here again doing my, we're trying to figure it out. My, what is this called? Radiator fan. And then I'm going to try to do hazards. But we're about to go trade the wheels. I'm not going to tell y'all what it is yet, actually. But we'll see when they're in the car and we get there. All right, y'all. So we just got back from getting the wheels. And I was going to show y'all, but I'm going to wait a little bit. They'll probably be in like the next video or something. I'd like to keep them a secret, but they look ugly right now. So my boy just did, came and grabbed some shit for the dump run so we can have our little party.
So what you dropping off? Just the Excalibur.
And then Val did my hazards, but he broke the switch. So he's got to come back tomorrow, fix that. He soldered all my wires for my fans, so that should work better now. And then the new wheels will be on. That's what we're doing right now. See what else we get into. They're getting the shit box out of here. He's finally taking it home. Reunited. Reunited after I don't know how long it's been. That car has been outside dead. And then we just got a new battery like 2 days ago. And the owner came to pick it up. So, I don't know. You have to drive it? Stall it? Stalls his own car? Oh God, now he's pulling in the driveway. Oh God. Right now, we are on our way to go look at one of my side skirts. Is getting wrapped right now, so I'm gonna record that. I just want to see how it looks before I make the decision for the whole car to get wrapped, because obviously the car used to be a drift car. I don't know if I'm gonna keep drifting it or not, but I probably will. But it has like nicks and bunch of bullshit, so hopefully it looks good. We'll find out right now. It's raining hard as hell over there. And then I think I'm gonna get a new camera from Juni, so hopefully the quality will be a little better and I'll be able to record more with the camera. Fuck that guy. But I'll show y'all right when we get there. All right, we just pulled up. He's about to get working on it. Oh, okay. This is the side skirt before. Damn. This is the side skirt before. You'll see it after. I'll show y'all after.
Customers that like once in a while will be here and see it.
Yeah. It looks sick.
And they can see what all goes into it.
It's the color. Finally done. The camera doesn't do it justice again. It looks blue, but it's purple. With my IGN sticker in there still. Wow, that looks nice. It was just blue. That's the old color, it's a new color. You can see all the rock chips because I didn't prep it right. And there it is. So Val just left. And he got the blink or the hazards working. So we added another switch here. I have to clean all this up. I'm about to try to make like a bezel delete. I don't know. I'm not that creative, but this is the blinkers that's left, right, off. And then this is the hazards on. So as you can see, this one's going and that one's going same time. And the rear is going. So we have hazards now, which is crazy. Yeah, right now I'm about to mock up a piece to fit here. I don't know about this. We'll see what we're gonna do for here. I have a metal piece, but it doesn't allow me to go in reverse. So we'll see what we're gonna do for that. But I'll show y'all that one.
The rough little cutout.
Obviously, I don't know. I don't know how far I want to bring it out because this, but I think I'm just going to do it pretty much just like that. Have to bring these out a little bit more. But yeah, I think I want it like here. Then I'm just going to drill some holes, make it kind of fit perfect, cut it a decent size bigger, and then do some cutting from there. I might use this trash can plastic. I don't even know yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but I want this kind of like to look a lot nicer. Even like this, this looks ugly to me. So we'll see what we do right now. But I'll let y'all know what I'll show y'all when we figure out what the hell we're
doing. Mock that up, put this in. Mocking these up right now. Well, I already did, but
I'm gonna try to mock something up for this. And then hopefully we can do something here. Just so it's kind of like one clean look. Eventually I'm gonna do something back here, but I don't want to take the dash out again right now, so we'll do something for this. That way when we get our cluster, we can put it in there, and then these, we'll do something with all these. That way we can put switches and stuff in there. I don't know what I'm gonna put here. Maybe gauges. Not too sure yet, honestly. I'm kind of just waiting around, bored, so messing with the car a little bit. Yeah, so I just gotta wait for them, for L'Aquarius to get home so that I can cut that out, put it in here, and then self-tap it in. It's gonna look ugly, I think, but hopefully I can get different screws at some point. The car's coming together. Just trying to clean it up. Make everything look nicer if we're gonna do a nice outside. So this is gonna be the end of the video. Appreciate y'all watching. Like, comment, subscribe. And I want to start a little gaming. Do probably next video be like gaming or something, I don't know, just to give y'all content. So let me know if you want to see that. Let me know in the comments. And yeah, appreciate y'all watching.